Hello, I'm Khalid Taha. I'm running for Lake Charles City Council. I have lived in Lake Charles for 35 years. I'm a magnesium graduate and work at Westlake Chemical. If elected, I promise to fix the potholes on Sale Road in front of the Shadows and the Oaks and address the robbery issues. I will work on the drainage problem at Stillwood and Kingswood subdivision, road condition at Lafayette Street, and the outrageous 10.75% tax. Please vote Khalid Taha, City Council number 45.